parents know as school gets started on Monday.
We're ready. Definitely.
The new chief of security in Knox County says his top priority is keeping students and staff safe. Jason Perrier started that job this week, and 10 News investigative reporter Cole Sullivan spoke to the new chief today, asking first about the deadly shooting last semester involving police and Anthony Thompson Jr. That 15-year-old was armed with a gun inside Austin East High School.
How are you going to work to increase trust and safety in the district?
I think those two things that you mentioned are paramount to success and security. It's a tragedy, first of all. I want to say my condolences to the Thompson family, and we never want any of our students to perish, and I think it hurt everyone's heart, and I have a plan already to reach out to the leadership of that particular school. My pledge has been to go to every school and actually meet with the principal there.
Jason Perriard takes the helm of a school security department under scrutiny. The Board of Education continues to debate how armed police officers should interact with students. Perriard wants to keep them.
I highly support the use of school resource officers in schools.
Though he says the approach may vary from campus to campus.
In fact, I would be very suspicious of a security program that looked exactly the same for every school. There is no one-size-fits-all.
He aims to implement more training for armed school security officers, including verbal de-escalation and cultural competency.
If you don't understand the folks that you serve, then you failed as a security professional.
He also plans a top-down review of the risk assessment for every school.
We will do everything we can to continuously improve, educate, train, employ the latest in technologies to make sure that those parents who are dropping their kids off can feel confident that we're doing everything we can to keep the community safe.
Cole Sullivan with that interview. The new chief comes to the district from upstate New York by way of Los Angeles.
Well, tomorrow.